Okay, so good morning. This morning, today, I'm going to Dr. Trisha Brown's to get my master's injected. Okay, so I do have TMJ, this thing called TMJ. Okay, so I kind of just lived through it my whole life. This is my first time doing it myself because I'm kind of a grown up and my parents aren't paying for it anymore. So this thing called TMJ is when you constantly, like when you're concentrating, I've just noticed it a lot, that it starts to happen a lot at my new desk job. So what TMJ is you constantly clench your jaw, but it's overnight usually. So for 8 hours a night, I'll be grinding my teeth. Okay, so I'm moving this purchase to myself as my parents move their purchases into filling my molars and helping my broken teeth because it's really bad. Okay, so I grind my teeth all night, like, and it sounds like shattering glass. And then I'll wake up. And I have to get it done once my shoulders come to my forehead in stress. So I'll wake up, my shoulders will be tense, my traps, I lose my neck to the muscle, okay? My whole jaw will throb, and then it'll throb on the whole side of my face, okay? So it'll go whoom, whoom. And then that muscle, this muscle right here, when you see like the anatomy of a skeleton with the muscle right there, that ribbon swells, and then I'll hit my cheekbone will swell, and then I'll lose the muscle of my temple, I'll lose my temple, like my indent, to swelling, and then it crawls over like a full stress helmet, and then I'll have like a Norwalk forehead for the day. So when I'm clenching and when I do have to chew my bottle caps, or when I have to chew on rubber or pencils or pens to warm it back up, because when it gets tight, when it's not being clenched, it gets tight. And then when that happens, I start cinching up my body. You know what I mean? I'll be completely out of posture at my desk, like looking at my computer. Like you can put like those little like either like a spectacle or like those little like old lady cat glasses on me that are like straight but fashionable, you know what I mean? So today I'm gonna get it done. I don't know how much like my vibe is like lashed out on people. It's not only the thing that's nice, it's called Dysport. So it's not Botox. The vibe of Botox is in the air, but it's always been clean because I've had to do it since I was little. Like it could be something like in the pits or something like that, you know. But what it is, it's called Dysport. So what it does is it relaxes that muscle. It relaxes that muscle, and then it makes it relax so it's not inflamed anymore, okay? So yeah, so it makes that muscle lay flat. So I do lose the inflammation of my jaw over the portions. Over the portions of my forehead, of my face, my nose gets smaller. So it does make me feel better. I do look better on the outside. However, I'm not sleeping. I haven't slept for about a month, and I pulled 2 all-nighters at work in the fear of losing my job because I can't sleep. So I'm grinding my teeth. Either my teeth are bleeding in the morning, or I'm scared that I'm going to lose my job. So, yeah, so what I'm doing, her name's Dr. Trisha Brown. She's in the Woodlands in Houston, and she's incredible. She's absolutely gorgeous, bro. So, I had to get gas, so, I did save up my piggy bank, so that's nice. I have all cash. So, we'll see what's up. Okay? Yeah, if you do grind your teeth, if you used to, you know, Rolling Loud, I don't know why, Coachella, I know that you grind your teeth while doing, you know, while chilling and stuff like that. All my girlfriends that are in bottle service and stuff like that, all my old friends and things like that, hit this up, okay? Dr. Trisha Brown, she's got you, bro. Midnight grinding, insomnia, you know, just clenching your teeth, you know what I mean? You know when you have that football cap or that, you know, that whole football cap, muscle, so this muscle will dissolve, but it's for the sake that it can't be used. You know what I mean? It can't be attached to all of this. So, yeah, guys, I got you, okay? Because a lot of the times, it's a look that'll keep you keep going. Like, I've already sacrificed this part of my body to it, you know what I mean? So, why is my go forward? I know my traps, my neck have grown. My traps and my neck have grown, bro. They're tense, they're stuck in the same position. It's not my posture. This is mending my posture, so hopefully, she usually got me, so let's see what's up. So, I just got the injections done. It was very nice. Afterwards, I had to sit in the grace of it for a while. I'm still in the grace of it. When she put it in and stepped away, I was like, thank you so much. Like, I literally felt like a pure wave of like a waterfall of grace just go from my head all the way down the back, like the back straps of my back to my hips, my hamstrings, and then just overflowed my shins and just went outrage of my piece of my feet. So I was like, thank you so much, Ms. Trissa. They gave me 75 on each side, or 50 on each side. Stripes. They gave me 75 on each side. Or she did like 60-90 because I'm uneven. She knows the size that I do clench. She felt it. She was so graceful, so peaceful, so nice. She was just amazing. They gave me a $50 discount for the sake that they did have a... Usually Disport has $50 discounts. You know what I mean? So, they told me to sign up online. It was $675. They gave me $50 off. So, hopefully that can be within, like, 3 months. Hopefully this will last me about 3 months. Yeah. So, yep. So, she's incredible. Her assistants are great. They gave me a little card. Probably gonna be my goodbye. I just forget their hospitality, because sometimes, like, I've never been able to, you know, this is like the longest job I've had, so being able to afford that, the Thanksgiving that I have to being able to be so pampered, so tidied up, you know. So now I'm just gonna wait. Yeah, like, bro. Yeah, I'm still sitting in it, bro, so. I, like, can't touch my forehead and thoughts, but I'm just door dashing now. I think I'm just gonna door dash throughout the day. Kind of just going by time. So, kind of want to talk to my dude. I was kind of lashing out on him for a second, going in my little hubby hole of frustration. I feel like I'm going to be able to take a nap now, you know what I mean? I was scared to go to sleep, you know? I was just scared to go to sleep. Like, it's not good when you're scared to go to sleep, you know? I can already feel the swelling going down. So, I'm gonna going to do an update in a couple, probably a couple hours or a couple days. I know it dissolves like immediately. So, yeah, she's a place that hits it right. You know what I mean? For especially that dollar count, bro. She's a place that hits it right, okay? Because it's a weird muscle. It's a weird situation. And it is either a judged, it's a very judged area that it won't be hit right, or a hand will be shaky. So you gotta go to Trisha. And I'll be the one to invest my fine and timatures of that. My time, my parents' time, and yeah, a lot of people and things like that. So you have to go. You gotta take that. I would say fly to Trisha in the sake of a steady hand in the right place. You know what I mean? So, yep. And they'll always tell you all the stuff that you gotta do and the discounts and things like that. So, yes, ma'am.
Our love is rock steady. Rock steady. Our love is rock steady.